Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu once again. Really, it is an honor and privilege to be standing here and delivering a few words of advice to our beloved bride and groom, Zahra and Yusuf, today. What better words can there be than those of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, where he encapsulates great meaning in very few words. He says, خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَهْلِهِ. I'll translate that in a moment, but those words alone are enough to be the yardstick as well as the guideline to leading a happy life, especially upon marriage. He says, the best from amongst you, and he's talking to his companions, the best from amongst you are those who are best to their wives. That's it. Those are the words. The best from amongst you are those who are best to their wives. And so, he continued to say, "Wa ana khayrukum li ahli." If you look at all of you, I am perhaps the best. In fact, he said, I am the best to my own wives. Subhanallah. Now, the treatment of women, the treatment of men, the treatment of the husband, the treatment of the wife, there is always a little bit of give and take. People say, my rights, their rights, those rights, these rights. It's not all about rights alone. We have to be kind to each other. We have to respect each other. We have to honor each other. We have to serve each other. We have to ensure that we are what the Almighty says we should be when he describes the union of marriage by saying, هُنَّ لِبَاسٌ لَكُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ لِبَاسٌ لَهُمْ. You are a clothing to your wives, and they are like a clothing unto you. And you and I know that what does clothing do? It beautifies you. It covers any defect that there may be. It ensures that you look the best that you are when you step out of the home. It gives you protection from adverse weather, from that which might be, you know, cold or hot, whatever it may be. From outside, the clothing protects. This really depicts the beautiful relationship that there should be between husband and wife. So my beloved Yusuf as well as Zahra, like I said, it's an honor to be repeating the words of Allah Almighty and to be repeating the words of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Try to be the best husband and try to be the best wife. Ensure that you don't allow the devil and Satan to have a portion within the relationship so that turmoil is caused. Because every day in the morning and in the evening, as Muslims, we believe we should be seeking the protection of the Almighty from the devil, the accursed. Remember to read what is known as Ayatul Kursi on a daily basis, which is a verse that is very powerful from the Quran to protect you from Shaytan and his whispers, as well as the last three surahs of the Quran. What better advice can I give you than to say that? So we ask the Almighty to grant us all the ability to be the best to our spouses. Just for your information, I've been a marriage counselor for the last 20 years. 2 weeks ago, my third daughter out of 8 was married. So for those of you looking at me, one young man there told me, you look very young. I said, just as young as you are. But we ask the Almighty to make us from those who are truly prepared to sacrifice for our spouses. There will always be differences. I want to end with a simple example with my 5 fingers. One is known as the thumb. You have the index finger, the middle finger, etc., the little finger. If you look at them, they're all of different heights. But with a little bit of effort, they will all be in one line. You see, there goes. If you're prepared to make the effort, we can all stand together and we can always benefit each other and there will be greater benefit. But if you're not prepared to make an effort, then you have none to blame besides yourself. May the Almighty bless you both and your families, grant you the best union. And once again, I say, Barakallahu lakuma wa baraka alaykuma وَجَمَعَ بَيْنَكُمَا فِي خَيْرٍ. May this union be the most blessed, and whatever is to come from it, may it be blessed too. أَقُولُ قَوْلِي هَذَا وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ.